inside it, and it'll be at home for them. Now I'll show you how to clean the bamboo sticks. You need a thin thing. I'm going to get a paintbrush that is very thin and very small to pick the, then it will be clean. These sticks that are joined, don't use them because they will be stuck and it won't go through and the thing won't get out and the bees can't go inside. Use like these sticks. Look at what we have done. Let's put it inside. Cool, that's epic.